What is going on, ladies and genitals? YOTESLAYA here. Welcome back to another Borderlands 2 Let's Play. We left off last episode here in the sanctuary, and we're just going to go around and get these other missions and then venture off on one.
You need cash? I need...
He needs 20 cc's of badassery. Looks like they messed up his lungs. All right, we got to talk to old Claptrap here, too. You're going to be my operating assistant. All right, sweetness. Well, I don't want to do this one yet, Claptrap. We don't want to nick the coronary artery. Actually, it's markered like right here. How do we do this, yo? I got to jump through some hoops or something? Oh, well, let's just go ahead and do another mission. But welcome back, guys. It's been going pretty good. Secret stash. Earn access. Well, let's do this one. I want to do this one. He's got secret stash. Come on, Claptrap. Let's start this shit, son.
You helped me reach sanctuary, minion, and for that, you deserve a reward.
We might have to jump through a lot of rings, though.
Very, very far away from where I currently am. In order to find it, you will have to perform a series of devious challenges. First, collect a few brown rocks for me. Then, defeat a badass skeleton.
What?
Then, pilfer the lost staff of Mount Shuler. Then, you shall bring me the head of the Destroyer of Worlds. And then, you shall dance for my enjoyment.
What the heck? Ah, I see. He's a sneaky ninja. You know...
Leaving it completely exposed.
Well, that was easy, and I will take it.
Why don't you go check out the stash?
It didn't have anything? What the fuck? You find Claptrap secret trash. The stash is a place to store items so that all of your characters can access them. Cool. Well, I guess that's kind of cool. Maybe that's the bank he was referring to? Maybe. I don't know. All right, well, you know, it's funny. He said to collect 140,000 brown rocks. It's about how it was in Borderlands, the first one. There were some tasks that were just so freaking tedious and stuff, dude. But let's go ahead and do this one since we're here in the sanctuary and see what we got going on. Let's go over here and talk to Zed again real quick. Oh, what's this guy doing? Oh, well. That was easy enough. Aha! An iridium shard? Oh, I thought he said shard. That's getting late and I'm tired. I can't hear right.
That shard ain't no good in the black market.
It still sounds like he's saying shard, though. I want to see what an iridium shard is. It's for this hot chick, ain't it?
Have you completed your task yet?
Yes, I did. Take the damn thing.
Do you have a progress update? Looking for work. I got stuff needs doing. Given the blank look on your face, I assume you have not completed your task.
I will find a usable spleen.
That's Tannis.
Do you have a progress update?
Why is it not letting me turn this shit in? Is it like glitched out or something? Or does she have to be standing right there maybe?
Have you completed your task?
Oh my god, what? It won't let me freaking turn this in. Here, let's try turning back now. Here, Tannis.
Given the blank look on your face, you have not
completed your task. But I have! It says talk to you. What the French toast? Must be glitched out. Let's go do this one real quick. The fuck you say to me? Alright, let's try one more time, see what happens. I know this is probably just beating around the bush, but...
Have you completed your task?
Yeah, it's glitched out or something. I can't talk to her. I got the task. That won't open. The French toast. Let's just go over and do this mission, and then we'll come back. Maybe once I like leave the game or something, it'll register and be good. But welcome back. I know we're 4 minutes into this thing already, but it's been going good, dude. What are your thoughts on Borderlands 2 so far from what you've seen? Maybe you've played it. Are you guys enjoying it? For those that have played Borderlands 1 and this one, which do you like better, Borderlands 1 or Borderlands 2? I'm going to have to say, so far, I think Borderlands, this one, is pretty awesome. Borderlands 2 is awesome. It feels like, honestly, the controls are just a little bit smoother feeling. So I like it a little bit better. the guns are starting to get better and compared to the, you know, what I had in the first one. But I'm just glad that it's back, and I love this game. This is probably this is episode eight. Yeah, episode eight, and this has all been recorded the same night, all the way from part one. So I've been going hard. It's like six in the morning. But I told you I would go hard, and you know, some of the guys have been saying, "Man, dude, why are you uploading all these five so quick?" I promise this will just turn into a normal let's play from this part out. So, you know, I won't be spamming you guys like every single day with those. It just thought it'd be cool as like a like since it's new and fresh to do. I don't know. Let's kill some of these dudes real quick. I haven't killed anything for a while. Oh, snap, this is the new shotgun, too. If I hit him, I think it's pretty epic. What the hell? It does that grenade thing? Fook, yes! Let's check this other gun that we got, too. We haven't tried it. Oh, yeah, that is what I'm talking about. This dude should just get a bloody nose. Done. Oh, I missed. Bink, bink. A little off on my binking. Alright, I don't think we're going to go after that guy. Let's just go up here. I'd say the next objective is up here. Man, that's got recoil, or the reload on that is hella slow. Probably could have drove up here too. Oh well, we'll just walk. It looks like there's a fence, a gate, whatnot. Oh, there's actually a car thing right here. Let's see. What is this, a fast travel? Oh, that's a car thing. A nomad pyro, what? Definitely not gonna hurt this dude. We gotta fall back. I'm burning! Dude, they are throwing shit at me like crazy, dude. Is this that sniper? No freaking wonder. Oh yeah, I got three guns now. I forgot. That's epic. Wow, that about killed me, dude. There is guys all over in here, though. Oh, I love this gun. I forgot that the... Oh, please don't kill me. I forgot that I got the three weapon slots. Now I know why that I was just, like, shooting that sniper all crazy. Wow, this actually does some damage. Man, if I could just throw the damn thing at their feet... Chuck a couple grenades over here. Suck on them marbles. Oh, that might kill me. That might kill me. That might kill me. Fire needs to go out. Fire needs to go out. Oh, I was wanting to try to get him through there. This shotgun's a fucking beast. The hell? Oh, my controller died. All right, I'll put some batteries in after I kill this dude. Oh, you bastard. Hang on. We gotta put some batteries in. Perfect time to freaking die on me there. Jeebus. I was wanting to kill them nomads, man. Why are you cock-blocking me like this? Good thing I stash up on batteries, man. For in case this happens, in case I forget, I buy like the biggest packs of batteries. This is gonna suck if this kills me after I kill these guys. That's been very bad. Alrighty. Oh, what is this? Screw those grenades. I got some epic ones. I think they're epic anyways. Alright, I think on episode 10, by the way, guys, is when I will bring in the co-op. I'll talk to some people today. Oh, where is this dude? Oh, there he is. Oh, snap crackle. Dude in his fucking shit. Suck on that! Oh! I thought I was going to get my first kill with my gun. I wonder if that'll hurt me. Yep, it does. I was wondering that earlier, but I just couldn't get it worked out. No guns? Nothing cool up in here? There's nomads for days. I was expecting, like, some kind of weapon chest. The loot sucked. But yeah, I'm like, round episode 10 is where I'll probably start rocking some co-op. I probably won't do co-op every single episode, but we'll do it for a few. I know you guys would like to see me just go hand with some dudes in here. I'm not really sure who I'm going to get. I don't really honestly know who's got this game so far. I've seen a couple people play on my friend's list. That guy who camps actually has been playing a little bit. Maybe I'll try to get him in there. Stay alert. I'm alert, Dare. I am alert. The Bloodshot Bandit clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. All right, well, pistol does. Not too those bad. Should lead you to the fire. Oh, snap, crackle. Follow the screaming. Oh, snap, crackle. We got us a good shield. Let's go ahead and sell the one that we got. Aha! We finally got us a decent shield, bros. I seen that purple on that shield, and I was like, my pants, I think, was happier than what I was. Hell yeah. Hell to the double hockey sticks, baby.
This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
Really now?
Look into my eyes when I stare at you.
Damn, bud, he's taking shots for days. Oh, splooge it! Nice! Oh! What is this, a nomad? A level 8 nomad? At least I did some work on him. All we do right is make love. Why can't I get out my good gun? What the hell? What do I push to get to this on the fast thing? Oh, sweet spiders. We've not seen you for a while. How you been? About to say fuck this area. You guys can suck on those marbles real quick, though. Oh, it's a pyro. I'm falling back. I'm falling back, dude. They're fooking me. Our mission's way up here anyways. We might as well just go this way. Eventually, we shall go over there. But for right now, definitely got a fullback. Oh, who's shooting me? Oh, you want some? Are they all like fire dudes? This gun doesn't seem to be. All right, let's get some ammo while we're here. There we go. There we go. Alright, it doesn't seem like this combat rifle, assault rifle, whatever you want to call it, doesn't seem like it's doing very much to these dudes. I know there's been a couple nomad pyros, and you can't fight fire with fire, even though they say that. In this game, it doesn't work like that. Let's see if we got any good loot up in here. What the heck? Why can't the loot open? That's definitely a gun box with the French toast. At least it is a gun box, right? The heck, bro? Oh well. I think the game's like maybe glitching out a little bit at this point. I couldn't turn in that one. Now that box isn't opening. Come get it! Holy shit, what is that thing? Get some headshots real quick. There's like three of those things or twat? The fuck out of here! Wow, he's a level 10. I just sprayed like you wouldn't believe right there. I'm trying to grizz this dude. Fuck it, we'll beat him. Damn. Dudes are pissed! Where's the guy that's over here? Oh shit! He's got a little head. What the fuck is this? Oh shit. That's crazy looking. I just picked up a gun. I didn't even get a chance to see what it was. Oh my god, dude. I shot his head off and it was like a little bitty head. That was crazy. That's pretty awesome though. Alright, I am rusty again. There we go. Some iridium, baby. I took too long of a break in between episodes. I'm doing bad again. How dare I? I'm curious to know why that box back there wouldn't open. Maybe it's like a trap? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, get it. There we go. Oh shit, there's Nomad Pyros everywhere. Oh my gosh. Get it? This shotgun here does work. Oh, snap! I just shit all over that little fucker. Where's this dude? I do not see him. I hear him. Oh. That's so weird how it shoots. Every time he throws it, I'm kind of like, oh? Catch me by, oh, iridium, baby. We need that. I want to buy some slots. I'm trying to think. Oh, shit. This dude snuck up on me good. I'm trying to think of what guns I've been using mainly. I think it's been assault rifles. I think I need to get some assault rifle ammo spots. Oh shit, another pyro. Oh, get shit on. Oh, come on, lead on. Oh god, what is that, a shield? 342, it's actually a decent shield. Too bad I've got the batter. There are just pyros all over the effing place right here. Oh my gosh, we gotta fall back for a second. Maybe we can grizz somebody. The music has slowed down.
That wasn't so hard.
I like it when I can pick them off like that. Oh my god, I'm all over the place. Screw it, I'm just gonna spray. It feels like it sounds like there's a dude right there. Suck on them marbles! They're bouncing everywhere! Man, if the fire rate on this shotgun was just a tad bit faster, it would be fucking beastly, dude. We got us some health, though, so that's always good. Oh, God. Oh shit, I'm cornered. Oh damn. Oh god, this is bad. Oh, I'm out of ammo. This little ninja's all over me too, I think. Oh my god, what is going on? Come up the stairs, please. Oh god, we gotta get this guy. Come on, baby. Ah! Let's fall back for a second. My shotgun is out of ammo. And there's a dude up here in front of me too, I think. Somewhere. Here he is, down here. Haha. Getting it pretty intense right here, dude. Nomads for days. I just sprayed so hard right there. I was like one of those Modern Warfare 3 RSAS junkies. There we go. No ammo on that beast either. All we got is this beast. Well, it's not really good that all we have is freaking flames when all they are is pyros. Actually, pretty decent. I'm not interested in it though. I hope this guy's specialty isn't like pistols. Because I like the assault rifle. Definitely gotta be looking for some ammo. I'd like to find me a weapons crate, dude. We haven't really found too many. I want to find that gun that when I find it, I'm just like, oh, baby. You know what I mean? Where I instantly fall in love. I'm not trying to reload this damn gun. I'm trying to get these things and they just chuck it when he reloads. Oh, there we go. Please be an old baby gun up in here. No old baby guns. Greasy ass beater, though. Alright, we actually passed up the objective. Let's go see what's out here. Dang it. Oh, there we go. Some iridium. I wonder what happens if I fall. I probably die. Alright, well, that's flame. Let's go ahead and look at our weapon. See what we got going. We need something. That's explosive damage. Shotgun. I picked up a level 10 gun, shotgun. That's fire too. I need some corrosive or something to battle these dudes. What is? All right, well that shotgun's pretty beastly. I mean we're rocking pretty good. I just need corrosive. Like when those pyro dudes come after me, I need something to battle them. I don't really have anything to take them on. With like with those fire dudes, you want to fight them, like you'd want to shoot them with like a corrosive, electric or something like that.
This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude, ew.
Alright, sweetness. Well, we got, I think we're pretty good in the shield department. We got 420 rocking. I wanna find his, like I said, one of those guns that just like stands out. Be awesome to find like a really awesome corrosive submachine gun, or I'd even take a fire with, man. I honestly would. Be awesome to find a corrosive and a fire. That would just be... See, all these dudes are fire. I mean, we are like looking for the Firehawk or something like that, so... Makes sense. It's kind of annoying that he throws every time. I don't know. I guess it's cool, but it's just like... It's weird. What are these things? Oh, shit. I wonder if I can kill these dudes by punching them. Ah! Got one, baby! Go! Oh God! They're fighting each other. Let's try to hit them with a grenade. Somebody over here is doing some work. Nomad. Oh fuck! Oh God! Oh damn! Somebody just got fucked. Oh shit! Goliath! Goliath! Good thing it's not like a beastly dude. Hey!
Time.
Tell me he doesn't sound like Sloth. I think Sloth just busted a nut. Seriously. Sloth just busted a nut. I always wonder what it would sound like if, you know, Sloth busted one. Now I know. Forever I shall be scarred. And you shall too for me putting that in your mind. What is that?
As I see the aftermath of the Firehawk's war on the Bloodshots, I finally understand. The Firehawk is everywhere. The Firehawk is a god of justice, a god of vengeance and rage and hate and death and beauty. It watches us from on high and it
dibs on their scalps.
Gamma! Gamma! Take that shotgun to the face! Did you drop something? No, just a grenade. Alright, let's look around over here before we go up in there. One more time in my head, love me like you love me when you love me and I didn't have to try. Let's lay down tonight and kiss tomorrow goodbye.
You think the Firehawks got rolling, huh?
Hey, you guys!
But yeah, I'm sure you bet it felt Roman's just fine. Of course, if Roman hadn't been such a dumbass in the first...
We're doing some ammo magazines again. Got to.
Whoops. Almost spilled the secrets.
You're gonna be my new meat bike!
Oh, shit! That dude's fucking lurking in the darkness. Meet my shotgun, though. What is that? Looks like an MP5. I hear a dude, like, walking. Oh, this must be him. Tell me that's not freaky looking. Got him! Oh, God. He's launching me, dudes. Right to the face. Damn it! Quit throwing me so damn far! Come on, give me some criticals, baby! Holy shit, that dude is launching me! What is that? Straight bang stick? That's what I call it, too. Alright, well, we're out of shotgun ammo again. Let's rock this beastly thingy. I actually like... What's the damage on that one? 54, though? But still, I think I like this one better. Let's go ahead and use this one instead. Actually, the shotgun's almost out, so let's just use... Get this gun up here. We need that sniper rifle, too, because shit hits the fan. But I think I like this gun better than that one what we just had. It seems to kill them faster, probably because it is fully auto. But it seems to do some work. Now that we got that ammo capacity upgraded just a hair, we're able to pick up some more ammo.
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Oh, get worked. I will say this. The shotgun did way more damage to those dudes than that gun did. But, well, I don't have very much ammo for it. So I'll just, Oh, God. What the hell? They're squirting up. All I hear is... Whoosh, whoosh. Jism juice! Where the fuck is he? I'm pretty sure there's a guy behind. Oh shit, there's a lot of guys behind me. Where's that barrel? Give me this barrel. Let me hit this barrel. There we go. That's the barrel I was looking for. Atta boy. Did I kill them all? Alright, that's a fire, dude, so that's not gonna do anything. Get out of here. Oh, I just need one more. There we go. Haha. Alright, fuck that place. Too many damn fire guys. But I see some dudes. I was about to say, there's no way I can miss that big ass head. Oh. Did some work with the barrel on that dude. Alright guys, well I think I'm going to actually wrap this one up here. We'll venture down in here next episode. I like to keep these about a half an hour. Trust me, there's going to be dudes for days down here to kill. It's going to be intense. Will you be there? Will you be with me? Will I die? Will I prevail? Of course we'll prevail, but will I die first? I don't know, but I'll pick it up right here. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Yeah.